All right. We get this often enough, and it comes up on Twitter often enough, and I know that one answer will never answer.
One ball is bigger than the other. There, it's done.
One answer will never help. No one will ever hear all the all-in-one.
I already answered it. I mean,
but a lot of people will hear one if we make it and then clip it.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Here's for the clip future.
You gotta fucking make it really, really memorable if you want it clipped.
A lot of people ask, I'm coming to Montreal, what should I do?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Here's the simple. We'll keep it straight.
All right.
All right. There's Schwartz smoked meat is very good.
You want to hit DeLalo's near Villemard. You want to hit Au Pied de Cochon, fancy restaurant.
So you can't just throw them out. Just give them a bit of what they're getting. All right,
you do it.
So you got Schwartz smoked meat. It's very good.
Yeah, Montreal smoked meat's a thing.
It's the main thing, right? It's on Saint-Laurent. Like, there's two places, one for takeout, one for dining in. A lot of people just go to the dining in one and line up. Oftentimes you can walk into the second one and get your meat to go.
Yeah.
People don't know about it. There you go. You want to get your poutine. You get your poutine at La Banquise.
That's right.
That's LABANQISE.
Mm-hmm.
La Banquise.
It's where poutine goes to die.
La Banquise, if you're Anglophone. And what you basically go in and do is sit down. It's 24/7, and you see a giant menu of all these different crazy flavors. If you've never had one, get a regular. If you've had them before, get whatever you want, because you can have fun with it, right? If someone's never had, pizza before, get a pepperoni slice.
Yeah, fuck it.
After you've had that pepperoni slice, then you can go for the other stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. The other thing Montreal's good for is we've got Portuguese chicken, aka Piri Piri. If you've had it, good for you. If you haven't, Romados is very good. Saint Viateur bagels.
That's what I was waiting for.
Same
best bagels
street,
in town.
Same street, same place, same area. Three or four of these places are all on the same block, frankly.
There's one out on Monkland and NDG, but you're not going to go to that one.
Saint Viateur. STVIATEUR bagels.
Unless you're from New York, this will easily be the best bagel you've ever had in your life.
Great.
If you are from New York, you can have an argument with people there.
The best pizza you can possibly have is not on the island. It's, in fact, about a 25-minute drive.
Man, the trip out there is fucking stupid.
It is, but if you want to have, like, next-level, game-changing pizza, you can go to Como Pizzeria, C-O-M-O Pizzeria. You got to drive out to it.
It's fucking dumb.
You got to have access to a vehicle that'll get you there.
It's so fucking out there.
Or an Uber.
It's in like a fucking shitto strip
it's
mall.
It's in the fucking farm zone.
The Montagie region.
But it is the best pizza, period. Best. Not
around
just,
here, anyway.
Yeah. Get the Italian sausage. Italian sausage is the flavor to get. It's one of those thin, thin, thin crust, heavy on the cheese, chunky meat. Good sauce. There you go. You got the DeLalo Burger.
Yeah, that's over in Villemard. That's near the Monk Metro Station.
Here's the thing about the DeLalo Burger. It's a lot like In-N-Out.
Yeah. I don't know that, but
it's basically just In-N-Out.
Okay, it's
crumbly
good.
Burger.
I like it.
Yeah.
It's very greasy.
Americans already
know it.
Bring it
to you in wax paper that's all fucked up by the time it gets there.
It really is just In-N-Out. They do have it. But it's good. And, you know, that's kind of your deal.
That's the food places.
That's the food stuff.
Climb up the mountain.
Go to the lookout on Mount Royal.
Fight the raccoons.
There's two lookouts, by the way.
Yeah.
There's the lower and the higher lookout. They have different views of the city. They're both quite nice.
Yeah.
Do one or the other. You can go up whenever.
Go check out Old Montreal. Go down to the port. It's like a mini Paris.
The Old Port is quite nice. It has horses and cobblestone streets and a waterfront with a Ferris wheel and boats and a science museum and little activities to do. And most of the time, there's a festival going on. It's happening
somewhere.
At Place des Arts.
Dead center of the city. Like, right. Literally dead center. It's
Place des Arts is what they'll say.
Yeah.
But in English,
some kind of
be
bullshit
place
going on.
D-E-S space A-R-T-S arts. Place des Arts.
Yep.
Place des Arts. And then beyond that, like,
I mean, if you want to come and fuck some whores, we got a bunch of whores you can fuck.
Okay, beyond that,
That's a thing.
The big two streets are St. Catherine, which is just, it's the giant
street. That's where most of the whores are.
Running across the entire, like, downtown core. And then you've got St. Laurent,
mm-hmm.
where you've got lots of stores, restaurants, clubs, all that jazz. That's where, like, the Schwartz's is, for example. And then if you want to have, like, some fun bars and that kind of thing.
Crescent.
No, that's super touristy bad.
Really?
Yeah.
I like Crescent not when great. I was younger.
Bustan is really good shawarma
yeah.
on Crescent. But no, I would suggest St. Denis or St. Denis because they've got a barcade. They've got a board game bar.
Nah, that's true.
They've got a bar where it's got music and they have like records for placemats and just kind of, you know. So St. Denis or St. Denis is where you'd get a lot of those options. If you're down with shisha or hookah, they've got those as well. So, yeah.
If you like vaping, you can just walk in any direction.
And that's Montreal. That's what you do.
We got a cat cafe out in Verdun, right?
We do have a cat cafe.
You can check that out. That's cool.
There's other stuff, yeah. But for the most part, that's the core.
Yeah.
Cool? Cool.
Yeah.
There's amazing high-scale, upscale restaurants. Shouldn't be too hard to Google and find out what those are.
Yeah.
Right? But those things are just to give you enough to overwhelm you with choice. That's your soundbite. That's Montreal.